All right, let's start rounds. Who's first?
Okay, first up is Jones in 238. Overnight, he had an episode of...
Why is he here?
He's the gentleman with hypertension, AFib, and alcohol abuse.
I've never seen this patient.
I'm pretty sure he came in yesterday.
You didn't see him yesterday?
I was in clinic, so I thought...
No, we rounded early yesterday.
Oh, I see.
Replete his magnesium. It's only 0.9.
Sure, let me just log in real quick.
Hey, Ben, can you go talk to 413's wife? She wants an update.
Yeah, sure. One second. It's making me change my password. Hello? Yeah, cardiology. Yeah, I just paged you. Just give me one second here.
When was this patient's last drink?
Can I call you back? It was yesterday morning, I believe.
Okay, good.
Should I give him IV magnesium?
Yeah, and PO.
Okay. Okay, I'll call this back in a second.
Hey, 418 says he's leaving AMA if he doesn't get something to eat. Can I give him some crackers?
I don't know if GI wants to scope him.
Here, I'll go talk to him. You go page GI.
Wait, how much magnesium do I give him?
2 grams.
IV and PO combined, or? Great. That'll have to wait.
Can we get back to the presentation, please? I've got clinic at noon. Why isn't this patient on the cardiology service?
I'm not sure.
This isn't really appropriate for general medicine.
Hey, Ben, pharmacy says they're on the phone for you.
Okay. Hello?
Hey, did you mean to order 2 grams of magnesium oxide for 415?
I was just trying to replete him.
Isn't he having diarrhea?
Is he?
I'm gonna switch it to IV.
Okay, thanks.
What did GI say? This patient is really mad.
Oh, I haven't called them yet.
Why not?
I'm sorry, I'll do it now.
Ben, do you really want this potassium for 484 to be given tomorrow at 9 a.m.?
Oh no, sorry, I want it given now.
Okay, change the order and then I'll give it.
You can't just give it now?
Can't do verbal orders, sorry.
Hey, did you call me earlier for a cardiology consult?
Oh yeah, for 415.
I need to know what it is now so I can see the patient before I go to clinic at noon.
Jeez, does everyone have clinic this afternoon?
What's the reason for the consult?
One second. Matt, how do I page GI? I'm only seeing general surgery under the G.
You have to go to the medicine tab first, and then there's a submenu for GI.
What? Who designed that? Okay.
Look, man, I've got a big list of patients. What's this consult for?
It's AFib with RVR.
That's not a cardiology consult. Medicine can handle that.
I can?
Yeah, Ben, we don't consult for that.
So what's the plan for this AFib with RVR?
Well, cardiology consult was gonna be my plan, but,
Hey, 418 just left AMA.
What?
Ben, please focus on rounds.
Yes, sir. I'm sorry. Hello?
Hey, this is GI.
Oh, I was calling you for 418, but he just left AMA.
What? We want to scope him.
I think he left already.
Okay, well, at least prescribe him some PPI to take home. This is probably an ulcer.
Okay. Matt, how do I send an outpatient script?
Sorry, I don't have time to show you. I've got to go to clinic.
For the love of...
There's 3 new admissions in the ER, by the way.
What?
All right, we're going to have to see the rest of the patients in the next 10 minutes because I have to get lunch before my clinic.